we are Gogeta, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're reacting to Vegeta vs. Moro Parody, a Dragon Ball parody by the one and only Kishinpain. Expect to see some fucking weird things in this one. Alright, let's click play and see what happens next. Here we go. Alright, Vegeta vs. Moro by Kishinpain. I hope he wins in the manga. He definitely deserves it. Alright, so why are they on planet Namek? Oh, this is set before when? Before Moro got to have his immortality.
Who the fuck is this asshole?
Why the fuck is Vegeta speaking in... Why is he speaking in goat language?
English, motherfucker!
Well, design-wise, you are... What is with Goku's face? Vegeta doesn't have a mom. How could he fuck her if he doesn't even exist anymore? Saiyan is arrested for animal violence. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, there's a Devil Optimus reference there. What is this? What the fuck is this? Oh. Oh, I knew it was gonna be so fucking weird, but. Oh. What the fuck? Okay. Well, that was today's reaction. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I'm gonna leave you with another question. Who do you think is gonna pick up the win in the manga against Moro? Goku or Vegeta? Let me know what you think in the comment section below. As always, I have been Gogeta, and I will see all of y'all soon.